With parental controls, parents can limit the types of games children can play, which programs they can run, and more. To set the parental controls, click the Start menu and go to your control panel. From here, select Setup Parental Controls for any user under User Accounts and Family Safety. Note that if you're not logged on as an administrator, you will need to provide an administrator password at this time. Click on the account you would like to manage. Then click On to turn parental controls on. You can now control the time limits, which games your child can play, and whether to allow or block specific programs. Let's start by changing the time limits. Click on any square and drag the mouse. The blue areas are the blocks of time where your child cannot use the computer. When you're done, click OK. Now let's change the games settings. Where it says, "Can Will Jr. play games?" click Yes. Then you can set the game ratings, which range from early childhood to adults only. We're going to select everyone. Now some games don't have a rating, and you can choose to allow or block those games. You can also block types of content. For example, you can check each type of content that is violence related to block violent games. Note that you may not need to do this, as these types of content may already be blocked based on the rating that you have selected. So now the games are set. There's also the option of blocking or allowing specific games. When you're done, click OK. In addition to controlling games, you can also allow or block other programs, such as financial software or chat programs, or any programs that you may not want your child to use. So now you can see that parental controls are on for this account. Note that any administrator can change the parental controls settings, so to provide a safe environment, make sure your child does not know your administrator password.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.